Dear students, welcome to my channel Do Maths Perfect, presented by BML sir. In circles, we are going to solve some problems on area of sectors. Particularly, in circles, there may be one or two problems in the public examination. Let us learn the problems. Circles, area of plane figures. Problem number one, find the area of the shaded region if the radii of the two concentric circles with center O are 7 cm and 14 cm respectively, and angle AOC equal to 40 degree. By reading this problem, we can analyze the given points. So, first draw the figure. There is a two circles, concentric circles. They are having common center O. This is a circle, first one, and this is another circle. Now, given that radii of smaller circle is 7 cm, that is OB equal to 7 cm or OD equal to 7 cm. It is given, therefore OB equal to OD also equal to R1, we took R1 equal to 7 cm. And another big circle having 14 cm radii, that is OA or OC. So OA equal to R2 equal to 14 cm. Because there are two different radii are there, so I took R1 and R2. Instead of these two, we can take small r and capital R also. It is better if we take R1 and R2, best. Now, we have to calculate area of shaded region. It is given in the figure also. This is the shaded region. We have to calculate the area of this shaded region. We learnt previously the method of finding the area of a sector. Using that principle, we can easily calculate the shaded area. So, area of shaded region. To get this area, first we have to calculate the total area of this sector, big sector AOC, and we have to subtract the smaller sector BOD. Therefore, area of sector AOC minus area of sector BOD. Formula: area of shaded region equal to theta divided by 360 degree into pi r square. Instead of r square, we took big circle, that is a radius R2, therefore theta divided by 360 degree into pi r square minus area of smaller circle, a sector, that is theta divided by 360 degree into pi r1 square, because its radius is r1. Now substitute the values. Theta, that is 40 degree, it is given 40 degree divided by 360 into pi constant value 22 over 7. Radius, big circle radius 14, therefore 14 into 14 minus theta 40 degree divided by 360 degree into 22 over 7. R1 square means 7 into 7. Now simplify. 41 ja, 49 ja, and 22 as it is, 7 2 ja, therefore 14 into 2 minus, again 41 ja, 49 ja, 1 by 9 into 22 as it is, 7 7 cancels 7. Now multiply this one, 2 into 22, 44 into 14, that is 616. Denominator 9 minus, again come to this one, 1 into 7 into 22, that is 154 divided by 9. Denominator is common, therefore denominator 9. So numerator 616 minus 154. 616 minus 154, subtract 462. So 462 divided by 9, if we divide in this way, 462 by 9, quotient is 51.3. Therefore, area of shaded region equal to 51.33 centimeters square, because it is area square. Third problem, find the area of the shaded region where a circular arc of radius 6 cm has been drawn with vertex O of an equilateral triangle AOB of side 12 cm as center. Figure also given, and by using this data, write the given points. Radius of this circle R equal to 6 cm. OAB is an equilateral triangle. Therefore, each angle equal to 60 degree. Therefore, angle AOB equal to theta equal to 60 degree. Sides 12 cm, 12 cm and 12 cm. Now, we have to calculate area of shaded region. Complete this shaded region. So, first area of circle plus area of triangle. We have to subtract area of sector OAOCD, because we have taken two times, in circle also there and in triangles also there. Therefore, we have to subtract one sector, that is area of sector. Then only we can get the complete shaded area. Use the formula. Area of shaded region equal to area of circle means pi r square plus area of triangle means root 3 by 4 into side square minus area of sector, that is theta divided by 360 into pi r square. Now, this is pi r square and this is pi r square, so it is easy to simplify. So, take this to this side. Now, pi r square, this minus theta, that is 60 degree, divided by 360, pi r square, this pi r square, plus this plus root 3 by 4 into side square means side of a triangle 12 into 12, that is the side square. Now, substitute the values. Pi, that is 22 over 7 into radius square, that is 6 into 6 minus 60 divided by 360, 1 by 6 into pi 22 over 7 into r square, that is 6 into 6. So we can cancel 1 6, plus root 3 by 4, that 4 cancels with this 12. Therefore, this is 1 and this is 3 and 1 12 remaining. Now simplify, 6 into 6 into 22, that is 36 into 22 divided by 7 minus 6 into 12, 22, 132 divided by 7 plus 12 into 3, 36 into root 3, 36 root 3. Now, these two are having same denominators. Therefore, to simplify, take these two right hand side here like this simplification. 22 into 36 is 792 divided by 7 minus 132 divided by 7, 132 divided by 7. Now, take the LCM for the denominators, that is 792 minus 132. The sum difference of these two is 660 plus 36 root 3. So, write as it is in the answer, because this is third shaded area equal to 660 divided by 7 plus 36 root 3 centimeters whole square. In this way, we can calculate the shaded region.